You do have a plan, right?
You followed me this far, even into the ruins. I thought you trusted me.
I do, but how would you know that this base has a weakness?
Patience, Varl. You'll know soon enough.
Take my hand. Take the one on the right.
Take the one on the left.
You can't be an instrument of shadow if you are weak.
Two more. You take the one on the left.
There. See that covered shelter?
Do you see those corruptors?
Focus, Varl. That shelter is full of blaze. A whole stockpile of it. If I set it off, the explosion will destroy those corruptors and collapse the wall, too.
A breach for the Nora to charge through. Can't hit it from here, though. We'll need to get closer.
I'll get closer. You head back. Tell Sona the plan and lead them to that side of the ring.
I'll see it done. And when the wall collapses, I'll be first through the breach.
Now all I have to do is make it all happen. If I can do this quietly, it'll be a lot easier.
I'm glad you came.
You're glad? Why?
Call it a shared interest. And call me Nil. Look there, those old rocks. A bandit clan squats under them. Disturb the rocks and they'll come wriggling out. Worms that they are.
Bandits. Why have they come here?
The Nora are in trouble. Rumors spread like blood. With no braves to guard the border, killers hungry for sport slip right through. My partner and I shadowed these scum for days. Good tracker, but he went on ahead without me. We talked about this kind of behavior. Still, I understand. Leave it too long, your fingers itch for the bowstring. Say, how about you and I work together? Kill them all.
All right. Someone has to stop them from hurting others.
And we will.
We'll stop them from doing anything. Safe screaming.
Go ahead and take the lead. I look forward to seeing what you're capable of.
That's the alarm. Let them sound it and they'll all come running. It's a gift. And if you're the heroic kind who needs a little extra, there's the captives.
Coming down steady as a drumbeat. She went that away. Finally. I see the alarm. Hope I don't hear it, too.
I'm going in! I got a dead body over here. I'm headed for the blasted signal. Gonna shine right through you when I'm done.
Help is on the way.
Gonna tear. Earn your keep. I'll finish you. Right here, you sod off. This is gonna look real!
The bandits brought their prisoners here.
Search is off. Fight's on. This work.
helpful. My focus is receiving another signal.
Heard something. You hear that?
I can hear you, think. This... Oh!
Seeker.
Feels good, doesn't it? Hold it inside you one last breath, then let it out.
Ugh, I didn't find your partner.
They killed him. I hardly feel surprised. He was already getting cocky when we carved through the last bandit camp. I thought he and I were agreed. Only enjoy the killing as much as the challenge. No great loss. Nothing in the wilds I can't handle, just me and the voice of our teeth here.
Your bow has a name?
Yours doesn't.
Did bandits wrong you somehow?
They wrong us all. They live filthy lives, so they have to die that way too.
So you hunt them down to help others?
No. For sport. I can't wait for wars anymore. Life's too short and the thrill of death too sharp. If you kill a tribesman, there'll be retribution. Hunt a boar, they complain if you waste the meat. But bandits, they're vicious. They always put up a fight, and no one cares if you kill them.
I guess you're doing the right thing for the wrong reason.
I'm doing what I love. And what could be wrong with that?
You're not just a traveler. That armor was fitted for you, and the way you hold your bow.
I said a concerned traveler. I was a soldier, but I was a soldier longer than there was a war, if you follow. Where the arrowhead passes between armor and skin, that's the place I belong. So I make opportunities to find it. It's like coming home.
Have you ever thought about hunting machines?
No, they don't get that look in their eyes.
We're done here.
Here? I'm afraid so. But we live in a world of ruins, and bandits are drawn to them like infection to a wound. You wouldn't let that infection set in, would you? I'm sure we'll meet again.
Maybe. If it can't be helped.
If we pass each other by, we'll know it by home.